Hello and good evening. Today we're going to do an acrylics 40 wash in the Hotpoint WT960 with some mixed colours. Usual combination, aerial powder and comfort sunshiny days. So we're using acrylics 40 today. Soil level is normal, 800 spin. It'll take about an hour and 12 minutes if it sticks to the timer, which it probably won't. No other options today, so we'll go start. Leave it to inject it back in an hour or so. Temperature.